right, there's our tower.
You really think all that treasure's gonna be just sitting in the middle of a goddamn market?
Oh, yeah, that'd be crazy. We've seen crazy before.
That we have.
Let me run through chapter 11. I'm gonna get through this and I'm gonna stop my stream.
Coming through.
To look forward to when we get back to the States.
Sorry.
Why ain't nobody cutting in line, fam? Get your bitch ass.
Hey, you guys. See any pirate treasure out here?
Hey. Nate.
Sorry, he's so impatient.
Oh, no. I am sorry.
All
right. Here, let me help you. My mistake.
I apologize for my friend. I haven't fed him in a while.
Take care. See the way she looked at me?
You are delusional.
I don't think so.
Well, why don't you invite her back for some spicy bread?
Boy, that's good eating right there, man. They got the sausage, that's the intestine. They got the thighs. Go ahead and get that cooked up. You eating good.
Sully, come on, it's a lemur. Come on, come say hi.
That's all right.
So cute.
The sacred animals taste the best, ain't it?
Whoa, hey.
Hey, hey Sully, got a little friend.
Look who's back.
Rabies, Nate.
You know what? After this is over and done with, I'm going to get a dog.
Hey, we come out of this in one piece, I'll buy you the damn dog.
Can I name it Victor?
Sure. Hey, Nate. Want me to buy you one of these?
Sully, you gotta be crazy to wear a shirt like that.
Crazy handsome.
Well, they got all the bootleg over here. Got the bootleg jerseys. All that.
Oh, man.
Then my man got the Nikes under the table. Fresh out the sweatshop.
Right. It does smell good.
Big room.
Hey, here we go. Locked. Guess we're gonna have to sneak in.
Discreetly.
Implied by the use of the word sneak. So.
Hey, check it out. That window over there is broken.
Hey, Sully, I think we can squeeze through here.
That'll work.
Okay, let's see what we got.
Wow. This place is in much better shape. shape than the other towers.
That's right in the middle of the city. Edward England's sigil, just like the map said.
So what are we looking for?
Good question. Yes. Yes, it is. Now, what do you bet?
Looks like we're at the right tower. Call us. They don't have the best coverage in this city.
Well, no reason to wait. Right back. Scorpio. That Avery was a Scorpio. Okay, that is really loud.
Hey, Nate, that did the trick. The Scorpio lock just released.
Okay, moving on to the next one.
All right, next one is Aquarius. That one down there.
Always nice people. Let's see here.
Alright, next one is Leo and then Taurus. Okay. Means I gotta go back up. Okay. Where's that Taurus? Is it up? Or is it down? Not across. It's gotta be up. Jump down, damn it. There we go. Ah, it's over. Okay. How do I get over there? Come on, Drake. You gotta work with me. When I say jump, you gotta jump, fam. There we go. Oh, that's convenient. I put the journal up so I can jump properly. Go! Ew. Alright, let's try that again. Let's get it right this time. Sully faces, and he be down there mad when Drake die every time. Wow. Down there screaming.
This is a nice view.
It's like Metal Gear Solid. Snake, Snake, Snake! Every single time, man. Every time you take an L. Okay, I'm guessing I go down. Do I go down and across? Not giving me the option to jump over. Okay, where do I go from here? Maybe I gotta go back inside. Let me see. I think I gotta get those hands moving first. Yo, why'd you disconnect it? Like, okay, I got this. Oh God. Check around here, might be a treasure somewhere. Nah, no treasure. Nope. Okay.
Sure hope you're doing okay out there, Sam.
Okay, Sully, I made it. This is gonna be loud. Sully, heads up! Sorry, handle broke.
I'm gonna have to ring it myself.
Here we go.
Boy, lucky ass. Oh God.
Holy shit.
Boy, Drake be living through some shit, but he got stories to tell. He got all kinds of stories.
Jesus Christ.
Hey, Sally. Oh, shit. At least I got the door open, though, huh?
That's one way to do it. You all right?
I don't know yet. You?
Jeff?
Come on. Let's see what Avery has in store. All right. Sure, why not? Let's see what's down here.
Fingers crossed, piles of gold and jewels. Sam, finally, you okay?
Just searched my town. I got nothing.
Yeah? Well, we're definitely in the right place. Make your way over here.
You serious? Okay, I'm on my way.
He's coming.
Good.
Sully.
Way ahead of you. Whoa. Hey, are those our boys?
Yep. Henry Avery, Thomas Two, partners in crime. Founders. Founders of what?
Worst scavenger hunt ever.
There are Avery and Two sigils. These are a little different, though.
Yeah. They got those star patterns on them.
They turn. But which way are they supposed to go? Just a second.
More pirate symbols.
Adam Baldridge, Anne Bonny, and Christopher Condit.
Wait a minute. Nope. Okay, I got nothing.
There's too many permutations.
I say we see where that door leads.
Yo, what's up, Kenny?
For some treasure, yeah?
You and me both.
I'm getting it in on this Uncharted 4. And it's been heat
so
far.
That's right. Baldridge, Bonny, and Condit.
Splendid. But why are they here in the first place?
Well, let's find out. Well, that mustache. It's almost as impressive as yours.
It's all right.
That's right. Condit went by Billy One Hand. Guess he had one made. Bonny was a redhead.
Yeah.
All right, what are we looking
hey,
for?
Nate.
What am I looking for?
Look. Another star pattern. Bottom right corner.
Oh, look at that.
They're just like the ones on the Avery and Two sigils in the other room.
Yeah, you're right.
Oh, yeah, they're getting pretty as hell. Well, let me see. That's two up, three down.
Here's another one of those star patterns.
This is two down.
This one's different than that first one.
Oh, yeah. Good
and
catch.
This one
Thank
is
you.
One up, three
See,
down.
Not just a pretty face. What do you think?
Those Avery and Two sigils. The stars on those lined up, remember? Bet these line up, too.
I'll just switch hands. All right, let's see what this gets me. So, the feet and the feet that these should be touching. Let's find out. Alright.
Yeah. So, who are these guys?
That's, they are,
You don't know, do you?
Hey, there were a lot of pirates out there, you know?
So we're stuck.
No, we're not stuck. Would you give me your phone.
What, you're gonna phone a friend?
Close. Text a brother.
There. I thought he was about to Google it for a second.
You know, these are actually some nice paintings.
Google got all the answers.
Treasure, maybe we could sell them to a museum.
Let's find those star patterns.
Okay, just saying.
William Mays.
American?
Yeah, from Rhode Island. Just like Thomas, too. Nada. Nuh-uh.
Oh, there we go. Right there.
Hmm. Hmm.
Two stars.
Hey, Richard Want.
Whew. Looks like he and Baldridge were in a best wig competition.
Four stars. And no picture. Oh,
hey, Sully, give me a hand.
You got it.
Thanks. Is it straight?
Who the hell cares?
Well, I care.
And another two stars.
God, look at Farrell's face. Looks like he'd rather be anywhere else.
Nuh-uh.
Am I going to jot him down in his journal?
Hmm.
I found him. He's not writing them.
Nada. Nuh-uh. Hmm. Hmm.
Is there more than one set? Alright, let's try it. Let's try it out, see if I can get anywhere. Nah, because it's not letting me access it. Guess I'm still missing something. Yeah, it's one of them. I can go for a field run Friday.
Nada.
Okay, why is it not? What's happening? Why am I not getting anywhere with this? I found the arrows. It's not letting me do anything.
Hmm.
Am I missing something? Mm. Like, if there's the arrows right there.
Yeah. Nada.
Like, I found the arrows on all three of them.
Nuh-uh.
Unless I'm missing another pair of arrows somewhere on the picture. Not letting me go to my journal. Not letting me do anything there. You gonna text me back anytime soon or nah? You just have to stand here. What's his sigil? I should be looking. That's probably what I should be looking for. His sigil. But I don't know which one is his.
Hmm. Hmm.
Nope. because it's right there. I'm looking right at the arrows, but it's not. Well, the little stars. It's not giving me an indicator, though.
Nuh-uh. There.
Okay.
Hey, you still in the tower?
Yeah, just climb back down. What's with the picture you just sent?
I'll fill you in later. For now, just tell me who's who.
Well, the dolphins are Richard Want, the trident is Joseph Farrell, and the two hands with the pearl is William Mays.
All right, great. Stay where there's good reception. I might need your help again.
Nathan, did you find the treasure?
No, not yet, but I got a mechanism to solve here. I'll let you know.
All right, what am I looking for on his?
Nada.
Wait a minute, what's that?
Nuh-uh.
Well, they're awful arrows. There we go. Red box.
What is that statue holding in May's portrait?
Well, his ship was named the Pearl, so maybe a pearl?
She holding a basketball?
Or literal.
I guess ball really is life. Alright, these are pointing me up.
Nada. Nuh-uh.
There we go.
Here we go.
Apparently, man, like, so this one goes like that. This one is this. This way. So let's try that. His hand should be upside down. All right, let's try that. There we go.
I'm honestly shocked you don't know this stuff.
Don't. I do. I just want to make sure Sam knows. You know, because he likes to feel useful. That's all.
Aha. Uh-huh. Of course. Shit.
Alright.
Here.
That torch probably fell or something. Come on, let's see what's left.
Yeah, this shit burned off. I'll start with the
Edward
easy one.
England.
Stout little fellow.
Alright, looking for the red box. There we go, right there.
That's one.
Like, I was looking for stars. I should have been looking for... That's what I was supposed to be looking for, these little boxes that you can barely fucking see.
Ooh, Sam texted me back. Nah, see there, Sully? Turns out Sam doesn't know everything either.
Logan hasn't seen me.
Yeah, I know. Let's just look at the paintings. Huh. Yazid al-Basra.
Looks Indian.
Right
Close.
There.
Muggle.
They're not the Muggles, the ones Avery robbed?
Honor among thieves.
Nah, not that second. I figured it out, dude. Yes. Like, it don't matter. In the end, I figured out what I needed to do. Huh. So all the other stuff don't matter.
This guy's get up looks Moorish.
There it is. That's the other box.
Found the stars. Who are you? I don't recognize this guy.
Looks a lot younger than the other pirates.
Is that it? kind of sideways.
And four.
Yep.
The names of two of them. We should still be able to figure this out.
All right. This one has four. This one has four. I'm gonna get this one. Turn it that way. I'm gonna turn you this way. Nah, that didn't work. That didn't work at all. Nah, so this is in the wrong spot, I'm assuming. I'll move you over here. That wouldn't work. That might work. Twist you this way. Those line up. That lines up. And that should be it right there. So this should be upside down. Tiger should be facing down. Let's see. I'll get a look at the other two. This one's upside down. This one's also upside down. Let's see. If that's the monkey, then that one should also be facing upside down. And this one should be facing to the left. Wrong one.
Not sure yet.
Maybe send it to Sam?
Really?
Hey, you're the one who said he's the pirate expert. Just saying.
Nah, I knew what I was doing that last time. I knew exactly what I was doing that last time.
And that's one?
Like, I found out what I was looking for and I was good to go.
And two? Last one. All right, let's see what he makes of them.
No, that kind of looks...
Huh.
What are you doing? You just took pictures.
Hold that. You know, Avery's recruits wouldn't have had smartphones, obviously.
Obviously.
You ain't got to believe me, bro. Like...
Only way for them to get to the next clue.
Like, I believe me. That's all that matters. I believe me.
Voila.
All right. These could be trade winds. Yeah. And these look like latitudes. And so I would guess that we are packing our bags again, Boyle. What?
Pro Deus quod licentia. Can't be.
Can't be what?
Oh my God, so obvious.
Nate.
Why didn't I see this before?
Jesus, enough of the beautiful mind shit. What the hell are you talking
just
about?
Hang on. Sam, did you get the photos?
Here I am. I'm calling what I thought was Sullivan's phone, and look who picks up. How you been, Nate?
Hey, Rafe. Been a long time. How'd you get this number? Sullivan leave it on a cocktail napkin?
I wish. That only would have cost me a few shots of rum, right? No, I had to pay top dollar to find you guys.
Yeah. I hope you didn't spend too much on this whole Avery thing. I hear the competition's fierce.
Yeah, you pulled off some clever moves there. But in the end, all that matters is who gets to Avery's treasure first.
Well, that sounds like a bet.
Hey, Nate, you know I'm always game, but my partner, well, she prefers to... mitigate unnecessary risks.
Wow. Rafe Adler, taking orders from somebody else. Oh, how times have changed.
Look, Nate, I'm gonna make you a one-time offer here.
You drop everything. Go home, live your life. I'm willing to forgive and forget. For old time's sake.
As tempting as that sounds, Rafe.
I gotta say, I'm not normally the kind of guy who likes to quit while he's ahead.
Okay. Rodeus quod licentia. God and liberty.
These are nice pictures, Nate. Good composition.
You hacked our phones.
You stole my cross. Listen, Nate.
If you're half as smart as you think you are, you'll accept my offer.
What's it gonna be?
Oh, that's Nadine.
Nice, it's been to catch up with you.
She got a sexy ass voice, too.
What?
Boy, she was giving Nate the work early in the game. I don't think y'all saw that part of the stream. Like, I had to fight her, bro, and Nate caught the meanest L.
I'll see you soon, buddy.
Shit.
Let me guess. Goons with guns on their way here now.
Sam, for God and liberty. Nathan, do you understand what this means?
Sam, listen to me.
Get off the streets right now and destroy
your phone.
What's going on?
Rafe knows where we are. We gotta find some place to hide.
Sam?
Yep, you wait.
Sam! Damn it. Hey, I'll buy you a new one.
I ain't got no guns. No, I don't have any guns on me, apparently. Why am I wearing holsters? I ain't got no weapons in them. Oh, yeah, I do. I just can't pull them out yet. Okay. I don't even know what he wasn't thinking like that.
Sully.
Man, this game has some great views in it.
Definitely Sam's town. Come on. This way.
Like, I'd be okay with spoiling the fun if I knew niggas was coming to shoot me. I'd turn the GPS off quick. Like,
excuse me, what? How long you think before Rafe gets here?
Let's not stick around to find out.
There go the niggas selling the bootleg right there. Look at all these customers. All of them mad because all their shit fell apart in like 2 days. Shoes got wet. The scene came off the motherfuckers. Like, this cover is not gonna last. They shooting up the meat market, man? It's a waste of good food. No. I didn't kill him. I didn't turn around and kill him. Like, I thought Sully was gonna handle that, but apparently I was wrong and he shot me from behind. Whoa. Gotta learn to finish off my fight. Oh my god. That was the worst grenade throw on the planet. I'm up out of here. I need to get in that house over there. I'm not making it up those stairs alive. I gotta get upstairs. Can I go up? Find out. Damn it! Almost messed myself up with them grenades. Boy, if you don't start busting at these niggas, Sully.
Oh, Christ. Get out of the way! Whoa,
whoa, whoa. Okay. Oh my God.
Hey, that was clean log. They can wash it again.
Grab me.
Sam's tower's at the bottom of this hill. Keep going down.
Got me out here drifting in the Jeep and shit. Like, I wasn't ready for this. I'm out here messing up their food stand. It took them all the time to go to these plants, man.
Oh, you're doing just fine.
Like, I'm just messing up their livelihood.
Got it? Crap. These guys don't give up.
That was my fault. I got what happened.
Okay, through here.
Oh, stop, stop, stop! Come on, get out of here. Go!
Nope, this is the wrong way.
I'm just gonna... cut through here! Go back! What am I supposed to do now?
Hey, I'm just scared!
Here we go!
Oh, no!
Man, Ray really wants us out of the picture!
Hey, you think?
Oh, I think we lost him!
Hey, Nate?
Yeah?
We can never, ever come back to this city.
Add it to the list.
It's like playing MotorStorm all over again.
We're close. Keep an eye out for Sam.
Hey, I think that's him. Right there.
Hold on.
Well, y'all, we alive, though. It don't matter if my driving bad. We alive, though. That's all that matters. Like, when you're trying to hit up a bank and you need a driver, you're going to have to find somebody else. Oh crap. Not yet. Oh, stop.
I'm on the road, kid.
I know.
Nate. Here, take the wheel. What? Out of your goddamn mind?
Yeah, probably.
Nope. Yells me taking mad damage. Yo, okay. Ah, I should have jumped. Okay. I didn't see him over there. This is wild as hell. shit out of ammo. There we go. It'd be like that, okay. Where that adrenaline hit, nigga trying not to die, his aim get on point. Have him thinking about here using aimbot. Crawl, Nate? There we go. Why can I not look down? There we go. Get up out of here before I die.
Holy shit.
Set pieces be wild as shit.
Shit. Yeah.
You good?
Let's get out of here.
Boys be living through anything, boy.
I think the coast is clear.
Yeah. All right.
Pro Deus quod licentia. This looks like a simple cipher.
Forgotten Liberty. I mean, it's their damn motto. All the paradise references, I can't believe we missed it.
See, you two made it out okay.
Way better than okay. We found Libertalia.
What are you?
Libertalia. Seems Avery founded the legendary pirate colony.
It's more of a pirate utopia, really.
Okay, but what about the treasure?
See, as the story goes, this place provided a safe haven for hundreds, maybe even thousands of pirates, and they shared everything. Property, resources...
Money?
They kept it all in one common treasury building.
Okay. So, where is this commie pirate sanctuary?
Right here.
That island, just northeast of Kings Bay.
Hey, Rafe has a copy of
it. Well, by the time Rafe figures it out, we'll be well on our way to Libertalia.
He's still out there sailing with his daughter and shit.
That treasure.
It's like at the end of the game. He just sailed off into the sunset.
How's the Malaysia job going, Nate? Seems like you're a hair off course.
Elaine, it's not what it looks like.
Really? Because what it looks like is that you're searching for Henry Avery's buried treasure. And given the shoreline soldiers that are all over town, I'd bet you're not the only ones looking for it.
All right, well, I guess it's kind of what it looks like. But I can explain. Look, it's going to sound crazy.
Try me.
Well, for starters, this is Sam. Sam Drake, my brother.
Hi.
I'm sorry.
I thought he had died in a Panamanian jail, but I was obviously very... And the guy who broke him... wants a lot of money, and the only way we can pay off the debt is Avery's treasure. But that's the good news. We found it. It's on an island just off the coast.
Okay, just stop. Was there ever a Malaysia job? Okay.
Come on, wait. Elena, wait!
I don't get you.
Look, I wanted to tell you.
You know what? Enough.
No, I wanted to, but how could I?
I don't know. Just say it.
I had to protect you.
That is bullshit, Nate. You just didn't have the nerve to face me again.
I knew you would react like this.
How would you react? You lied to me for weeks. If you were killed, I wouldn't have even known about it. And now you have a brother. Who are you?
Come on. I'm me. Come on, it's me. It's different this time.
Oh my God.
I have to save him. I don't even care about the treasure.
The look on your face when you walked into this room. If you're done lying to me, then you should stop lying to yourself. I got a plane to catch. You do what you have to do.
Hey. Hey, what are you doing? Go after her.
We're not done here.
Well, maybe we should be.
What are you saying?
I'm saying maybe there's a smarter way to save Sam.
Such as?
Such as we give him a new identity. We put him in hiding somewhere.
He's been in prison for 15 years. He's not going into hiding.
Okay, fine. You go after your wife. Sam and I will head off for Libertalia.
Without me?
Andy, he might as well. I know he still got her number in his phone. You said it earlier.
Kid, I've been doing this for a hell of a long time. I think I might be able to handle...
Hey, you want
to
be helpful, Sullivan? Go keep an eye on her.
Whatever you say.
Need a hand?
Got it.
Pack your bags.
But it's the stress getting to him, way. They're stressed out. Like Gucci Mane, shit stressful. With a C. And this is sort of chapter 12. I'm gonna let this little cutscene play out. Go ahead and give me a little save file in. I cut my stream for the night. I'm gonna be back on tomorrow when I wake up, dude.
Yeah. Land ho.
Pretty cool.
Take the wheel for a second.
All this running around, surviving by the skin of our teeth. I think we've actually taken a moment to step back and appreciate just how far we've come.
Huh? Sic parvis magna.
Sic parvis magna.
Yeah. Listen, little brother. She will get over it.
And we bring back a treasure like that, anyone would.
I don't know. Maybe I've done this one too many times.